Okay guys, October's finally here, and I was finally able to get out. I had a really beautiful morning here, and I was kind of out after squirrels, but mostly just kind of out to enjoy the nice weather and maybe do a little scouting and stuff. But the squirrels kind of eluded me this morning. They seemed pretty skittish, what few I seen, so morning's kind of getting on here, and I decided to come in here and get some breakfast going. So I'm gonna clear out a spot here and get the flint and steel out and get a fire going. Okay guys, I got some coffee going on the fire there, and I'm gonna try to make me a 18th century breakfast here. Got some cornmeal, gonna make a hoe cake here, and then I got some salt pork and some eggs. I'm gonna go ahead and get this cornmeal in here and get it get a patty made before I start my salt pork, because I want to use the grease to fry this in. Then get some water. All right, get some water and add it in there. Kind of take this here and make a patty with it, and I'll just set that aside for now and get my salt pork going. Alrighty, I think my salt pork's finished here. I'll just take that grease there, get this fire. Take my hoe cake here. Put it in this grease. Looks like I didn't add enough water. It's kind of crumbly. Well guys, I ended up kind of butchering my breakfast here, but I guess that's all right. My hoe cakes didn't turn out the best. I didn't have enough water with me. I spilled some of my coffee, and so I had to add more water there and didn't have enough to quite add that, so it kind of ended up crumbly, but it'll still eat. And got the salt pork and some eggs there. And so anyway, it's kind of a handy little breakfast to make out in the woods. You guys ever want to try it? Yeah, it's very simple, and it's pretty good, pretty good eating. So I'm gonna get her ate here before it cools off. So I'll see you guys later.